What's up, guys? Check it out. It's my birthday. I got a little shoulder strap for my camera. Ding, ding. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna do that video I've been meaning to do. I just had a baby born, so. Oh, how about that? Look at that. I got places to fill it up, too. Look at all that whiskey in there. Oh, I gotta put that into that. I gotta do that. Okay, sorry. This is supposed to be about snakes. Alright, so what was my plan? I was going to show you guys the snakes we're working with here. We got champagne. I'm my own cameraman, so we might be a little funky at first, especially up in these high ones. So she, of course, is deep in shed, so just have to deal with it. There she is, scared of the light, as she should be. This might be more difficult than I thought it was going to be. Alright, these high tubs are going to be... Hey, where do you think you're going? Just what do you think this is? Get back in there. Anyway, champagne girl. And here we've got Coral Glow Het Pied. I hope. He's pretty cool. Come on out, dude. Getting this horrible shadow from the... Take that off. There we go. Sorry, this video is going to be straight Rambo style, guys. Whatever that means. Yeah, check him out. He's cool. I really hope he proves out to be Het Pied, because... Well, for obvious reasons. I'm planning to pair him with Clown Pied, so... Here's to hoping. In here, we've got Mr. Leopard Spider, who hates eating. He does eat, and he's maintaining weight. Do I keep saying he? She. She's got a nice pattern. She's my pickiest ball. You do have gorgeous eyes. You just need to eat a little more often, you know? This once every 3 weeks crap just not gonna cut it. If she continues to be picky, I might actually go with live just to get her eating more, but cross that bridge when we get to it. And here we've got the Clown Pied girl. This is the queen. Appropriately named. She gets whatever she wants. Don't you? You come out and say hello? Camera's over here. There you go. Look at her eye. Isn't that a gorgeous snake? Well, I sure think so. I just love the way the pie just takes the pattern and just jacks it all up. Got a little backwards f-stop. I Yeah, she's cool. All right, baby. Next, we've got a Stingless Bee, I believe, in here. Stingless Bee is nope, sorry, that's the GHI Humblebee girl. Her name is Charlotte, and she is also gorgeous. The hypo stuff just, man, it just seems to get better as they get older, which is fantastic. Hey, Charlotte. Ready to eat some food later today? Good, because we got food. So, there she is. I'll keep moving right along to keep this video from getting too long. Maybe I'll just do 10 snakes today, and then we'll do some more snakes another day. Yeah, that's what we'll do. There's the Stingless Bee. And she lesser spider. She's staying pretty nice and yellow. Her eyes are really cool. Super green. Oh, you're a good looking snake, aren't you, babe? See ya. And here we've got Violet, my purple passion girl, and she, I believe, is in shed also. Oh yeah, deep shed. So she looks crazy. She usually looks nothing like that. But that's what she looks like when she's in deep shed. Look at those eyes. I'm sorry, babe. There's Wom, named by my son. Regular Pied Boy. Mr. Pie Boy. He's cute. Man, this shoulder harness thing is not comfortable. And here we've got Carl. Hypo Pinstripe. He was actually my first ball python. Come on up, dude. Say hello. There he goes. You want to say something to the camera? Anything at all? Now's the time. Nope, and my snakes still don't talk. Oh, what? Wait, can you say something? No, he's just gonna stare. That's cool. And then, the last of the 10 that we're gonna do today, we've got Bullwinkle, who is in shed. Somebody's always gotta be in shed. Even in shed, though, look at this guy, man. He's just pops. Come on out, dude. Show your head. Yeah, there he is. Yeah, he is a gorgeous snake, man. Even in shed, look at this guy. He's out of deep shed now, so he's just getting ready to actually shed, but his colors are still dulled compared to what they usually are. Isn't that crazy? That's crazy. Alright guys, well, I don't want to put this video over 10 minutes, so we'll cut out here, and I'll put another one up soon with the rest of the snakes. Alright, so you guys take care. Thanks for watching.